All across Virginia and the nation, we're remembering those lives lost in the Virginia Tech massacre. The Tidewater Chapter of the Virginia Tech Association held a memorial today. It was at the university's Extension Center on Diamond Springs Road. That's in, of course, Virginia Beach. Our Jacqueline Lee is here with the latest. Jacqueline.
Well, Philip, the Tidewater Alumni Association hosted a vigil tonight to remember and honor those 32 lives lost. It was certainly an emotional day for everyone involved.
Ryan Radspinner was a senior at Virginia Tech on April 16th, 2007.
So I'd never made it to campus that day, but it was a very difficult day, just trying to find all your friends, talking to your family, making sure people you knew were okay, and then unfortunately, as we know, many people were not okay.
32 lives lost. Two of the victims, Jared Lane, Logan Nathan, good friends of Radspinner.
Were pretty important to me, and so I think that there's a lot of reflection this time every year.
A time of reflection that brings this Hokie community together.
Followed by a 32-second moment of silence.
Tonight, dozens gathered to remember the lives taken too soon.
G.V. Longenathan was 51.
Some were students that spring day in 2007, and others enrolled a few years later.
It really hits close to home when you think about, I was a student at school, my family all went to Virginia Tech. It's, you know, it could have easily been me in the classroom, it could have been someone else.
As candles burned and names were called, the community mourned and celebrated those lives together.
It's obviously a sad time, but it's just showing that we're still proud, we're still moving forward. Just a good opportunity to remember.
And 10 years later, on this Easter Sunday, a reminder that Virginia Tech is more than just a school, it's a nation. In Virginia Beach, Jacqueline Lee, 13 News Now.